Hello, I'm Jennifer Snyder. I'm a member of Spellbinder's Star Shopping team, and I'm here today to show you one of the kits that's available for Maker's Mark. I'm showcasing the Balloon Banner Prizm Die Cutting and Embossing Machine Kit. I'd like to share some projects I made using the kit. I have an inspirational canvas and some decorative picks I used for cupcakes and to decorate a planter. This particular kit comes with Spellbinder's lightweight, portable Prizm die cutting and embossing machine and the tool-in-one. The kit also comes with an instruction sheet to make the adorable banner, the etched die set called Flight 2, some card stock, some wood skewers, and filament. The Prizm is super easy to use. Lock it in place on your table, fold the arms down, and you're ready to start die cutting some hot air balloons. The Prizm also comes with all of the die cutting plates and mats that you'll need. First step is to cut my balloon shape. I place the die between the cutting plates and roll it easily through the machine. Next step is to emboss the balloon. I'm taking the die and I'm using the embossing mat this time and easily rolling it once again through the machine. The tool-in-one is handy to help separate the paper from the die. Now it's time for me to share how I enjoyed the kit. My first project is a 5x7 canvas. Using the cardstock that came in the kit, I cut a variety of shapes, balloons, banners, and clouds. I embellished some of the balloons by mixing and matching colors. As you can see, I'm cutting up the balloon pieces and using them as accents. On this next balloon, I doubled up and glued two balloon shapes together to create some visual depth. I added foam tape to the centerpiece to give my balloon some dimension. Here's another balloon I made. Moving on to the canvas, I dabbed some distress ink on the 5x7 canvas and I sprayed it lightly with some water. I dried it with a heat gun and the result is a nice, soft, flowing background. The last step is to add my balloons and the clouds. I added foam tape to some of the clouds also for additional dimension. Here are some close-ups of the finished canvas. I'm giving my canvas as a gift, so I thought I'd make a super easy card to accompany it. I'll share one quick tip I used while making the card. I added a small piece of foam tape to the center and glue on the edges. This gave the balloon a little bit of a rounded effect for the card. The next two projects were, I think, my favorite. I created some fun picks. I used some for cupcakes and another for a planter for a friend. Let me show you quickly how I made these picks. Super easy. I decorated two balloon shapes, and I'm using the wood skewer that came with the kit as the pick. I'm gluing and taping the skewer to only one side of the balloon. And before I glue the second balloon shape, I added some clouds to it. I lightly inked the edges of the clouds to make them pop just a bit. At this point, my balloon is done and can be glued together. From cards to party favors, party decorations, inspirational canvases, gifts to lift people's spirits, the possibilities are endless with Maker's Mark. I'm Jennifer Snyder.